between from the top of my left shoulder to my elbow.
Terrifying pain. It was excruciating. I mean, the pain was unbearable. I could barely walk. I could barely stand.
I began to have pain in my neck, went into my head, and it became to the point that it was very painful. I could hardly touch my head.
Alright, so prior to coming to Dr. Will, I had 4 herniated discs in my back, and which has caused obviously a lot of pain through sciatic nerve issues, things like that. I've been to multiple doctors. I had 2 partial vasectomies on my back, and even going to get cortisone shots, things like that. The cortisone shots, for me personally, were a temporary fix for about 3 to 6 months, and I have to go back again.
I've been having back pain for years, and I would go to doctors, and they would give me prescription medication, painkillers, and tell me to rest, and I would get better, and the pain would always come back.
I know my people in excruciating pain to treat themselves, because there's no exit, and you have no help, and you can't feel better, and there's nothing to help you. There's nothing in why live.
Dr. Will made me feel extremely comfortable, and with the x-ray, he found out everything that was wrong, and told me that he could fix it.
And about 2 months after I started coming here, I got pregnant, and I didn't know if it was safe to come to a chiropractor, but I talked to Dr. Will, and it is safe, and it helped with my back pain here at pregnant.
I began to realize it was hopeless. I was thinking about surgery, what you have to do, get shot, injected.
And from the first day, I could feel a difference in my back. And I'm telling you right now, it's been only 2 weeks, and I mean, I feel tremendous, 100% better.
And someone recommended coming to a chiropractor, and I started doing that, and it's helped a lot with the back pain, and I haven't had to take any of the prescription medication because I've been coming
here.
The
biggest benefit has been long-term benefit of strengthening my back and not having the reoccurring back pain problems.
If it's your back, if it's your neck, if it's a fear of chronic pain that won't go away, there's hope, and it can be taken care of. And I can honestly say this has been a blessing to me, and I'm very, very thankful for it.
All I want to say is thank you, Lord, because I do not have pain now. I don't know what will be 20 years from now, but I have no pain now, and I all I can do is look up and thank the Lord.
What's this life?